Consider any direct or indirect action taken against us to be a declaration of war.